We collectively must ensure that the world knows the heinous, horrific, barbaric nature of Hamas's actions. We have to ensure that it is engraved in history for all time, just as when we go to see Yad Vashem and see the memories and the moments and the failures and the cruelty and the horror of what happened during World War II.